560 divided by 8. 5 is less, therefore next. 56 is not less, therefore with 56. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 56 but not greater. 8 multiply by 8, 64 is greater. Multiply by 7, 56 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 56 minus 56, 0. Next, eliminate 0. Okay, 0 is less. Therefore, next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number. Okay. Okay, 560 divided by 8 is 70.